Hello? Is this thing on? Is it on? Should I start? It was bad. A bad situation.
We were on this forklift and everything was going just as planned, but then we came to a tight turn.
The driver tried to turn, and then we tilted.
Olaf took the blow there.
We were so sure he'd bleed out. But thank God that tear wasn't any lower.
Olaf's tough.
He's the man.
Yeah, this is just a scratch.
This is a little bit embarrassing. Well, a lot, actually. But still, I'll show you. The forks got me.
The forklift picked us up there, on the high shelf.
And it started backing up when...
All of a sudden, we were speeding like a rocket!
And then the driver hit the brakes.
Yeah, we all fell off. The whole load.
And Ron got hit pretty bad. He's not all there anymore.
So, how could we help reduce these sorts of incidents?
Better visibility would do it.
Steadier ride.
And more accurate steering.
More traction in tight turns.
Or like four-wheel steering.
Yeah, there's no such thing.
Actually, there is. The new features in the Mitsubishi Edia EX help fulfill the user's wishes. The easy access cabin is highly ergonomic. And visibility is enhanced both in front and behind. Even if traction is lost in the back wheels, the forklift remains drivable, and it's stable even when turning.
Nice!
The drive system that adapts to your driving style gives you full control. Mitsubishi Edia EX. Smooth driving, total control.